April, and I work at Circus Oz as a flyer and an acrobat.
And I'm Kyle, and I work as a flyer and an acrobat.
So our unicycle adagio act is rare in Australia. As far as we're aware, there's not really any other couples that are doing it here, but there is couples internationally.
So normally when we start working on a skill on the unicycle, we tend to draw a circle on the ground because it's handy if we both know where we're going, because we both have to kind of steer along the circle. So if we're painted on the ground, we know where we're going, and we tend to just walk in a circle and imagine we're on the bike and practice all the moves at the speed and in the direction that we're going before we put it on the unicycle. So I've been riding a unicycle for 14 years. I got one for Christmas when I was in high school, just for a bit of a laugh, something fun to do, and just took it from there.
I actually can't ride the unicycle at all, but I'm not very good at riding a bike. So, and I'm actually not even very good at riding my scooter, so it's just a push scooter. And so considering I fall off both of those, probably shouldn't ride the unicycle. I'm not scared of heights. I don't think I am. Like, I'm quite happy going up in a tall building and looking out the window and standing really close to the edge, and the same as standing on Kyle.
I've always been really quite scared of heights. And when I went through circus school and I thought I'd give the flying trapeze a go, I was clutched so tightly to the pole, I could barely stand up, and it took me quite a while just to jump off the platform. And then when I did, I felt so good about it because I'd always been so scared of heights, and I felt like I was kind of conquering that fear a little bit, and that's what got me really hooked on flying.